That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India. That I will faithfully and constantly discharge my duty to the any person or person, any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a minister for the state of Nagaland exists as my may be required for the due discharge of my duty as such minister.
Come on.